Well, Leslie and Shelby have been with us from the beginning. We've had 4 years together, and it's been a hard 4 years of building and changing a culture. And I think this year they felt and really were able to enjoy some of the, reap some of the benefits from the hard work that we've put in. We certainly believe our best days are ahead of us, but those three have been amazing. And our program, with Jackie Johnson being here for a very short amount of time, our program will never be the same since she's been with us. She's made that big of a difference. And I love all three of them, and you won't find a tougher kid than Shelby and Leslie, and Jackie's just the heart and soul of our team. So it's going to be a tough night saying goodbye to them. But I'm really proud of, we took some major steps this year. We had some huge upsets. We had some nice, really, really big wins. And San Francisco just had our number this year.